today is much better. And everybody thinks that they started on this vaccine when the coronavirus popped up. And that's not true. They've been working on different vaccines for different coronaviruses for some time. Either you trust the system or you don't. If you don't trust the system, then, you know, don't trust the laws for driving, don't trust the laws for controlling if the milk you drink is good or bad for you. If you don't trust the system, then don't be a part of the system. But if you're going to benefit from that system and say you don't want to participate in it, that's when it becomes odd and a little counterintuitive. You are listening to the Jesus Christ Show. To ask your question, dial 800-520-1534. Have you been putting off life insurance for a while? With the long application process, medical exams, and blood tests, it's no wonder you put it off. It can seem so confusing, expensive, and time-consuming. But Ethos is a new way to buy life insurance. Ethos is built with you in mind. Instead of a medical exam, you only have to answer a few health questions. Our application is 100% online and can be done in about 10 minutes. You might even get same-day coverage. At Ethos, we match you with the right policy and the right price from top-rated carriers, with no medical exams and no blood tests. Now you can spend less time sorting through confusing paperwork and more time with the loved ones you want to protect. Go to ethoslife.com today to apply in minutes. That's ethoslife.com. Ethos Technologies, Inc. operates in some states as Ethos Life Insurance Services. Not available in all states.
Hey parents, have you ever wondered how to talk to your kids about the crazy things happening in the world? As great as schools can be, they often don't teach important things like hard work, how to start a business, the golden rule, or how the economy works. But kids need to learn about big ideas like these, which means it's up to you. So, how do you go about it? By telling your kids stories. And that's the power behind the beautifully illustrated Tuttle Twins books. The Tuttle Twins is a series of children's books that have sold over 2 million copies already. These books teach important ideas that teachers and textbooks don't really discuss. And they make it super easy for you to help your kids learn the values that our country was founded upon. If you want to help your kids understand how the world works so they can be a positive part of it, go to TuttleTwinsRadio.com to get your set of books. You'll get a 35% off discount and free activity workbooks, too. That's TuttleTwinsRadio.com.
Your dog is part of the family. At Rough Greens, we know that dogs need live nutrition just like we do. There's just one problem. For dog food to last, it needs to be shelf-stable, and that means it has no live nutrients. The result is your dog's food is dead food. Sometimes, itching and scratching, lack of energy, digestive issues, they're not medical issues at all, but more likely they're nutritional deficiencies from eating dead food. The good news is, you don't have to change your dog's food to improve your dog's health. Simply add a scoop of Rough Greens and make even the best dog food better. Rough Greens is a powerful supplement that puts into your dog's food all the live nutrients they need for superior health, with a flavor that'll have them licking the bottom of the bowl. We're so confident your dog will love Rough Greens that we're going to let him try it before you buy it. Free. Just cover the shipping. Get your free bag of Rough Greens today at RUFFGreens.com. That's RUFFGreens.com. Bring your dog's food to life with Rough Greens.
This report is sponsored by Baker Electric Home Energy. Don't sweat at home this summer. Make sure your AC system is ready with a Baker Home Service Plan, now 40% off. Keep priority scheduling, free tune-ups, and 20% off all repairs. Visit BakerHomeEnergy.com for more details. That's BakerHomeEnergy.com.
Wendy's Frosticino is cold brew with frosty creamer. So wake up with a breakfast baconator, seasoned potatoes, and a little frosty in your coffee, and make your good morning great, because Wendy's Frosticino is cold brew with frosty creamer. Choose wisely. Choose Wendy's. A participating U.S. Wendy's.
30 KFI traffic. We do have a crash in the Buena Park area. 5 northbound at the 91. This one has the eastbound 91 connector road blocked. to Sun Valley on the 5 north off the 170 and two car closure there blocking the right lane. And we still have a closure in the Corona area, 91 westbound from Green River to Chipson Canyon. The two right lanes cone off there until 8 a.m. KFI in the Sky helps get you there faster. I'm Jonathan Weiss.
Sunday, as I'm with you every single Sunday right here, answering your questions and talking about the things that truly matter in life, and of course, the afterlife. I encourage you to be bold and brave and go to the phone with your theology question or life situation question anywhere in the U.S. of A. Dial 800-520-1534. That's 800-520-1534. It's very easy to look around and let others take the burden for you. But when a burden is evenly placed, it becomes lighter. If everyone in the community doesn't participate, then the burden will fall on a few. Now, you can look up stats for crime, and you will find, percentage-wise, the majority of the community does not do crime. There may be things where people will go above the speed limit or things like that, but they're not doing violent crime, and they're not, going out and stealing all the time and these types of things. It's a small piece of the community that does that, yet everyone in the community is affected by it. And although the numbers are rising when it comes to, for instance, women involved in crime, for a long time, the vast majority was by men or males. And so, yet everybody ends up paying for that in one way or another. Everyone takes on the burden of that in one way or another. And until people all care about it, and people are willing to speak up or defend others, nothing more vulgar than these videos you see of people standing around watching someone get hurt or being harmed and doing nothing, but taping it. And sure, that may help the law enforcement somewhere down the line, but it's not helping the individual. You have to see yourself as part of the community, whether it's getting the vaccine, again, with the approval and with the direction of your physician, but it's being a part of this community is imperative. If you're not, then step away from the perks that come with it. Step away from the safety, the security, and the strength of a community if you're not going to partake in it.
By a 24-hour newsroom, a man has been shot on the southbound 605 freeway in Irwindale, north of Arrow Highway. The CHP says the shooting was reported shortly before 11:30 last night and occurred on the southbound freeway north of Arrow Highway. The man was transported to an area hospital with a single gunshot wound. The U.S. Treasury Secretary says she expects to see higher inflation as part of the country's economic recovery.
Treasury Secretary Janet Yellen has said inflation could reach as high as 3% this year. Prices have been rising as local economies have started reopening and consumer demand outpaces supply. Yellen has said she thinks the high rate of inflation is just temporary until the economy gets back to normal as stimulus money continues getting to businesses. The Federal Reserve normally tries to keep an inflation rate of no more than 2% per year, but it has shown no sign of acting to bring the inflation rate down, while unemployment remains far above what it was before the pandemic. Brian Berumen, KFI News.
Today marks 77 years since the D-Day invasion on the beaches of Normandy, France in 1944. Allied forces attacked German forces and gained a victory that became the turning point for World War II in Europe. ABC's Todd Ant says there are likely only a few hundred veterans from D-Day still alive.
Like last year, most public events at Omaha Beach are canceled because of the ongoing pandemic. Travel restrictions have prevented veterans and families of fallen soldiers from making the trip to France, and official ceremonies are being limited to a small number of selected guests and dignitaries.
And says soldiers on D-Day are now mostly in their mid-90s or older. From the Southern California Toyota Dealers Traffic Center, we make it easy. A crash on the 5 in Sun Valley.
It's going to be on the northbound side of the 5, right at the 170. That is blocking the right lane. Still have that closure going on in Found Valley on the 405 southbound from Magnolia to Warner. All lanes shut down there until 8:30 a.m. And we have a work zone in Fontana on the 15 northbound between Sierra Avenue, Glen Helen Parkway. Rotating closure there in place until 4 a.m. tomorrow. KFI in the Sky helps get you there faster. I'm Jonathan Weiss.
Southland weather from KFI. You can expect mostly sunny skies by this afternoon with highs in the low 70s for the LA Basin and inland OC, mid to upper 70s for the valleys, low 80s in the inland empire, and upper 60s along the coast. We lead local, live from the KFI 24-hour newsroom. I'm Layla Muhammad.
It was a beautiful June morning in Southern California.
Birds were chirping, the sun was shining.
And somewhere on a quiet residential street, a sink was clogging.
The couple experiencing the clog,
Mr. and Mrs. JP,
did something they had never done before. They called the Smell Good Plumbers at Mike Diamond. I'm Mike Diamond. I guarantee my plumbers will show up on time and unclog your sink for $99.
The technicians showed up promptly and unclogged the sink.
A few months later, a much more intensive problem turned up in the bathroom.
Mr. JP called Mike Diamond again. They worked up a plan and the repair was made.
Mr. and Mrs. JP felt good enough about the experience to sit down and write us an email.
They commended the Smell Good Plumbers on their service and closed by saying they would use Mike Diamond on future services and recommend them to anyone in need of plumbing repairs.
We love Mr. and Mrs. JP, and we'd love for you to read their testimonial and more before calling your next plumber. The address is MikeDiamond.com, or just call us at 1-800-446-MIKE, contractor's license number 399-170.
Masks don't slow us down. They keep us moving. From the store to the park for a pickup game. At the movies. At the gym. Keep wearing a snug-fitting mask with multiple cloth layers. Together, we can end this pandemic. Visit COVID-19.ca.gov today to learn more. Brought to you by the Center at Sierra Health Foundation.
Don't spend more than you have to on your mobile service. Spectrum Mobile could save you up to 40% versus what you're paying now. And nationwide 5G is included in every data plan. Plus, Spectrum delivers the fastest overall speeds and has the most reliable mobile service, coast to coast, with no hidden taxes, fees, or contracts. Visit SpectrumMobile.com today. 40% savings based on a comparison of single-line comparable unlimited plans amongst major national carriers as of 1/27/2021. Fastest overall speed, most reliable, based on Nielsen speed test, latest SEC report, and root metrics.
Looking to save money this year? Look at Allstate. You can get the protection you need at the low rate you want. With Allstate, you can lower your rates, not your expectations. Visit Allstate.com or call an agent for a quote today.
In 1975, my family lived under the boot of communist Russia. Hello, I'm John Akoyan, owner of Rooter Hero Plumbing. Communism was so oppressive that my dad, who didn't speak a word of English, left everything behind and immigrated us to America. I was only 3 years old. I can't imagine the courage it took to do that. My father put us first, and at Rooter Hero Plumbing, we put you first. That's why we always offer you an affordable solution. If you have a clogged drain, call us at 866-DRAIN-77, and we'll cable your line for only $77. That's 866-DRAIN-77. Thank you for trusting Rooter Hero Plumbing with your most valuable asset, your home. I miss my dad, but his sacrifice will never be forgotten. Happy Father's Day.
CL 102 88 86.
KFI AM 640.
The iHeart Radio Station.
24-hour news. More stimulating talk.
No cowboy went riding out one dark and windy day. Upon a ridge he rested as he went along his way. When all at once the mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw bowing through the cloudy sky.
Fire and their hooves were made of steel. The horns were black and shiny, and their hot breath he could feel. A bolt of fear went through him as they thundered through the sky. He saw the riders coming hard, and he heard their mournful cry.
It is the Jesus Christ Show. I am your Holy Host. Happy to be with you this Sunday, as I'm with you every single Sunday right here, answering your questions and talking about the things that truly matter in life and, of course, the afterlife. I'd love to hear from you if you have a theology question or life situation question anywhere in the U.S. of A. Dial 800-520-1544. That's 800-520-1534. Ken, welcome to the Jesus Christ Show.
Good morning. My question is about the cotton. Yeah, you hear me?
Yes.
Hello?
Okay. Yes. Mm-hmm.
Yes, but my question is about the conscience.
Okay.
And the Bible talks about we have a weak conscience or a seared conscience or a clear conscience. And I believe we go through all three states of conscience. And I think of, like, King David. He was a man after God's own heart. And to me, he committed a very blatant sin when he committed adultery with Bathsheba and then had her husband murdered to try to cover it up. And so, to me, he had a clear conscience. It was, to me, that's pretty black and white, and his conscience should have bothered him before he even committed the act. Then, on the other hand, I talked about a weak conscience where the people, you know, food was sacrificed to an idol because of their conscience. They felt it was wrong. And the Apostle Paul said, we know it doesn't mean anything. It's okay to eat it, but don't, you know, offend your brother or whatever. And I believe, you know, God wants us just to have a clear conscience before him and keep it, you know, right with him. And I guess my question is our conscience like part of our spirit or soul? It seems like it's different with every person because some things bother some people, not others. And how do we discern if we're, you know, if our conscience is seared or weak and try to keep it in the clear conscience state?
Well, it's a massive question with a lot of parts there. As far as parsing the conscience, that's a much bigger chunk to bite off this morning. Let's look at some of the things that are said in Scripture. 1 Peter 3:16 says, keep a good conscience so that in a thing in which you are slandered, those who revile your good behavior in Christ will be put to shame. So the reason why I picked this one is it's an interesting twist. Keep a good conscience so that in the thing in which you are slandered, those who revile your good behavior in Christ will be put to shame. So basically, keep your behavior on point towards God so that when other humans come by and want to tear you down, then it becomes slander because you are always walking in the light of God's will. So to stay in that place is not something expected in this world in every circumstance. God knows that you will sin. That's the the import of the death on the cross. God knows that you will fall short. But in that, knowing that you should focus and tie yourself to the will of God is the key. God knowing your heart and knowing the direction in which you're going will be of high import. But what others think of you isn't always. So the example of food, Scripture says that no Christian should be bound as to what they can eat and what they can't eat, because all is made by God and all is clean, therefore, by God. The reason that comes into Scripture is that people used to sacrifice animals to other gods. And the assumption was if the Christian ate food that was sacrificed to a different god, then they were participating in that act, to which it's not true. The other statement there is that if there are weaker Christians, you don't want to make them stumble if they didn't understand the process, and therefore they were going, oh my gosh, they're eating food that's sacrificed to idols or to a different god. So there's two separate things there. You are accountable to God and God alone, but you're also accountable to your Christian brothers and sisters in what they see and what you do, that they need to understand it or be able to understand it in its context. Two different things. So that mankind will come to you at times, Ken, and say, well, you're this, you're that. And God says, don't worry as long as you're clear with God. Meaning standing before God and honing the things you do to the will of God. That's the key. It's not hitting perfection every time, but shooting for perfection in hopes of hitting excellence. No one's going to be perfect here. Those things will not be shed until and only when you are in heaven. So that is the key. And not to put yourself up to a false standard, but to understand you are always to be seeking the will of God, always to be applying that to the things you do and to the decisions you make. And that, in fact, is what is key, not living up to mankind's standards and the things they want to hold you to. Edward, welcome to the Jesus Christ Show.
Yes. Thank you so much for taking that call. I honor you with all of my life.
Well, I got
that personal savior many years ago, and you have answered many of my questions, but I'm struggling with my imperfection. I'm struggling with the fact that although I trust God, many times I succumb to the lust of the flesh. And I don't know who said this, but I think you said, I think, therefore I am.
Mm-hmm.
So if I think of my existence now, will I be aware of my non-existence when I die? You know, there's so many questions I have, you know, of the fact that although I'm a Christian, I sin and I struggle with that. I struggle with my imperfection all the time. And I'm in pursuit of perfection and righteousness, but it seems to elude me because of my imperfection, and I'm crushed by that. When I sin, I can't rest easy. It bothers me. But at the same time, I don't want to do it, but then I do. So how do I reconcile my feeling? I know that God knows my heart, my motive to trust him, but I fall, and that I cannot deal with. My falling is—it's hard. It hurts.
Of course, but in Scripture, Paul says, Edward. Paul says, the spirit is willing, but the flesh is weak. Now you quoted Rene Descartes. Original Latin is "Cogito ergo sum." I think.
Yeah.
Therefore, I am.
Yeah.
Right.
Yes. Yeah.
Interesting thing about that, and I want to tie that in to what I just told you about Paul saying that the spirit is willing, the flesh is weak, and also in Scripture you're told that a righteous man is not someone who doesn't fall, but a righteous man is someone who falls seven times and seven times gets up. That's the key.
Yeah.
So, yeah. You look at this statement by Rene Descartes, philosopher, says, I think, therefore I am.
Yes.
I want you to hear this when you're telling me that it hurts you when you fall or when you misstep or backslide in your faith.
Yes.
You worry because you are a Christian. If you didn't, so Descartes says that you can't, that the just thinking proves your existence, and I'm telling you that just worrying and thinking about doing right means that you care. Do you know who doesn't care? Someone who doesn't know God.
I don't believe it, yes.
Oh, my gosh.
Thank you.
You answered your own question, Edward.
Yes. Yes.
Only people with faith.
More.
Only people with love in their heart.
Yes.
Only people that want to be better are worried about not living up to it.
And you know, I think you, yesterday you said, I'm done with all this community separation stuff. With the LGBT, the Latin community, that community, we separate ourselves with these nomenclatures. We're all one people. Thank you. You know, when you said that, I was elated. I have to contact him and just talk with him because I feel the same way. We separate ourselves. We're all God's children. We're all God's children.
Edward, there's only one color. There is no such thing as race. Race is made up by man. There is no race. There's one race, the human race.
Yes, sir.
And if you look at history, one of the first signs of racism is trying to tell people that they're different and trying to separate into Caucasoid, Mongoloid, Negroid, and put them into categories. You know what's right, Edward. You are on the right track because only people that are on the right track care if they're on the right track.
Life insurance for a while? With the long application process, medical exams, and blood tests, it's no wonder you put it off. It can seem so confusing, expensive, and time-consuming. But Ethos is a new way to buy life insurance. Ethos is built with you in mind. Instead of a medical exam, you only have to answer a few health questions. Our application is 100% online and can be done in about 10 minutes. You might even get same-day coverage. At Ethos, we match you with the right policy and the right price from top-rated carriers, with no medical exams and no blood tests. Now you can spend less time sorting through confusing paperwork and more time with the loved ones you want to protect. Go to ethoslife.com today to apply in minutes. That's ethoslife.com. Ethos Technologies, Inc. operates in some states as Ethos Life Insurance Services. Not available in all states.
Your dog is part of the family. At Rough Greens, we know that dogs need live nutrition just like we do. There's just one problem. For dog food to last, it needs to be shelf stable, and that means it has no live nutrients. The result is your dog's food is dead food. Sometimes itching and scratching, lack of energy, digestive issues, they're not medical issues at all, but more likely they're nutritional deficiencies from eating dead food. The good news is you don't have to change your dog's food to improve your dog's health. Simply add a scoop of Rough Greens and make even the best dog food better. Rough Greens is a powerful supplement that puts into your dog's food all the live nutrients they need for superior health with a flavor that'll have them licking the bottom of the bowl. We're so confident your dog will love Rough Greens that we're going to let him try it before you buy it, free. Just cover the shipping. Get your free bag of Rough Greens today at RUFFGreens.com. That's RUFFGreens.com. Bring your dog's food to life with Rough Greens.
Hey,
parents, have you ever wondered how to talk to your kids about the crazy things happening in the world? As great as schools can be, they often don't teach important things like how to start a business or how the economy works. That's why your family needs the Toddle Twins books. These books teach important ideas that teachers and textbooks don't really discuss. Go to ToddleTwinsRadio.com to get your set of books. You'll get a 35% off discount and free activity workbooks, too. That's TuttleTwinsRadio.com.
Do you hear My Computer Career ads and think, I don't know anything about computers? Well, you don't have to. Before starting, many graduates could turn a computer on and off. And that's it. Now they're IT pros. You can do it too. Go to mycomputercareer.edu and take the free career evaluation. You could start your new life in as little as 4 months. Grants covering up to 53% of the cost are available to those who qualify. It's not rocket science. It's My Computer Career.
This report is sponsored by Allstate. Life hacks. What would life be without them? Here's a life hack you may not have thought of. Using Allstate's low auto rates to save money. With Allstate, you can lower your rates, not your expectations. Visit Allstate.